which you get them a lot missing, like this one. Let's say you install a new game or program and then you try to run it, but it doesn't allow you because it just comes as kind of similar screens that just different files going to be missing. So yeah, I'll show you how to fix that. So the first thing you want to do is download this file, link in the description. You download it, you extract that. I'm not going to do it, I already did it, so it's right here. You run the setup and then you install the application. Go Firefox, problem thing. And then it's going to ask you like to locate your license key, which is in this case is going to be crack. So you're going to go to desktop, DL5fixer, crack. Simple as that. I'm not going to do it because I already have DL5fixer. So yeah. When you do that, and when you install and everything's okay, you run program, just install DL5fixer. Just wait a little bit, there we go. And then you want to click on your and then you want to type the file I'm missing, which in this case I'm missing this file, which you're gonna have to type. So and then you want to just search, and as you see it's right here. You want to click on it and it's going to be installed. So basically just install. I'm not going to do it because I already have used a screenshot. So yeah, you just want to press on that and it's going to be done. So thanks for watching guys, please like and subscribe.